Thank you everyone for coming out for this Shabbat service warm up. We are side gig, and we're going to give you a little of both. We're going to do some of our regular stuff, like we just did on the warm up, to get all the kinks out, hopefully. We're going to do some of our stuff first, then we're going to do a set of our a bunch of Judaic stuff, and then we'll get services started at that point. So I appreciate y'all coming out. We good? Rusty.
In the paradise, the foot of a parking lot, in a big hotel, a good ticket, a good spot. Don't it all seem to go wrong that you don't know what you got to do? Pay it down now, it's the foot of a parking lot. In a big yellow taxi took my girl away. Now don't it always seem to go that you don't know what you got to explain? Okay, I'm not saying
the joke. Village all to another. Come on. Master of Come. He's getting ready. Come on. He lost his pit. That's your pit. Thank you.
A little bit. Is the instrument too loud?
Yeah.
Yes, no, maybe so.
Ron, they're still playing.
Not hearing the voices?
I think like Rusty. I couldn't hear you Rusty this time.
I couldn't hear you, no.
We'll get it eventually.
By the time we're done, we'll have it wrong. Trust me.
Perfect.
She packed my bags last night pre-flight.
Hear him.
0 hours, 9 a.m. Thank you. gonna be a long, long time. Touchdown, break the ground and get me to fly. Let the man that they got in the
So you are, you too.
Let's go. 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 Let's go
Now we're going into the Judaic portion of our stuff. My vocals. The next song we're going to do is actually a mashup, if we do it right. Exactly. Can this hear any praise to do this?
Yes.
I'm giving you credit.
Shalom, I'm
Thank you for coming out. We got one more song, so before we're done with that, let me introduce the band real quick. Over here to your right, let's start right next to me. Co-founder, rhythm guitar, vocals, Mr. Bruce Katz. All right, the guy who uses all the sound equipment we have for that. Lead guitar, vocals, harmonica, Rusty Cooper. Drums, percussion, and the guy who keeps us on beat, we were willing to listen to him. Rob Shaw. Okay, we know who's going to talk about here. Bass. You got the bass. So it's on you. Keyboards, our personal piano man, and the king of pigs. And we are side kids. We're going to finish with one more song, and then I will lead us, get us a little ruach going, and then we will go into services. So we hope you like it. This is actually, as our Judaic said, this is my favorite one. Let's go. Thank you.
Shabbat.
Amen.
All right, Shabbat Shalom to everyone. Chag Sameach. What a wonderful way to one welcome everyone back to Anshei Torah, to be in person, and really to enter into this celebration of Sukkot. Hazman Simchat Teinu, the time of our happiness, the time of our joy. And just a quick word, the Talmud says that every year over Sukkot there was a party of epic proportions called the Beit HaSueva.
Can't hear it. Closer.
And in fact, so this hold on. Is that better?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, you heard nothing I said. So what's so one again, welcome to everyone to Anshei Torah. We're so glad to have side gigs to get us going. As Monsim Tatenu, the time of our happiness and whatever saying about the Talmud was there's an epic party every single year that the Talmud refers to as a Beit HaSoeva. And the Talmud goes on to say that if you've never attended a Beit HaSoeva in your life, you've never experienced real joy. I'm not sure this is what they were talking about, but it's certainly...
It definitely was.
Perhaps. I'm sure there was some other enjoyments that were added to the party in the temple that we're not going to do because we're all in masks right now. But it's really a pleasure to see all of you in person and have side gig get us in the joy of Shabbat and Sukkot. So just go off. But we're not done with side gig. They are going to lead us through Kabbalat Shabbat this evening. I invite everyone, if you don't have a sidur, to grab one. They're in the back on the cart. We'll begin Yedid Nefesh, page 252. And we continue page 254. encore with the Lahuna Ramana, Psalm 95.
Gotta get the grammar.
We continue the middle of the page, 200, of page 254, singing together. And we turn to page 258. We count four lines down. We'll sing together the words of Zamru Ladanai Bethina.
Oh,
We turn our attention to the bottom of the page, the last three lines of page 258, Roman Mu Adonai.
Conducting was an honor of memory of Noah.
May his memory always be for a blessing. Thank you for doing that in his honor. We turn to page 260, joining together with Psalm 29. Rise and face west as we welcome in the Shabbat ride together. only time in our davening that we turn the other way as we welcome the Shabbat bride to come and join us.
Page 266, the second line.
Together the last four lines of page 266. Sadika Tamar Yifra.
Israel. Bagalab, Yisman, Kri, Amen.
And once again, yes, of course, the side gig for welcoming in Shabbat with Kabbalat Shabbat for us, and certainly all of your ruach beforehand. It's a real pleasure to have all your talent and certainly get us in the mood for Shabbat and Sukkot. And we'll look forward to having you join us again next week, 1 week from tonight, for another, we'll call it your encore presentation. And we're looking forward to having you back next Shabbat for the to join as well.
Shabbos and Chag Sameach, everyone. Again, so nice to have everyone with us. Welcome. Please rise as we continue with the Maariv service, page 279. La 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 Baruch Hu et Adonai Hamevorach Baruch Adonai Hamevorach Hamevorach Le'olam va'ed, ha'mevorach, ha'mevorach, le'olam va'ed. Please feel free to be seated. Page 280.
Umavir yom mehevi laila, umavdil ben yom ben laila. Adonai Tzvaot Shemo El Chai V'Kayam Tamidim Lachaleinu Le'olam Va'et Baruch Ata Adonai Amariv Aravim Ahavat Olam Yitzchak. Ve'ahavatecha Al tasim memeno liolamim, Baruch ata Adonai, Ohev amo Yisrael. Shema Yisrael, Adonai Eloheinu, Adonai Echad.
V'yahavta et Adonai Elohecha, v'chol levavacha, v'chol nafshecha, v'chol meyodecha. The Hayu Harvarim Haele, Asher Nochi Mitzavaha Yom, Aleva Vecha, Vishinantam Livanecha, Vribartabam, Vishiftachaba Vetecha, Lechtachaba Derech, Uvishachbacha Uv Kumecha, Ukshartam Leot Al Yedecha, the Hayula Totafot Beninecha, Uchtavtam Almazazo Vetecha, Uvish Arecha. We continue silently, page 286, the Hayanish.
Adonai Elohechem emet emet binu zako zebekinyam.
Ba'tinu Umalchut tov ratzon kiblu rehem. Moshe uvnei yisr lechanu shira. B'simcha rabba v'yamru chulam. Mi chamocha bo'elim Adonai. Mi kamocha nerar bakodesh. Nora tihilot. Osefele. Malchut echa ruvanecha bokem lifnei Moshe. Ze Eli anu v'yamru, Adonai yimloch le'olam v'ed, v'nehemar kibronai et Yaakov, u'golom yirchazak mimenu baruch ata Adonai, ga'a Yisrael, ashkivenu Adonai Eloheinu Shemayim. Ushmor tzeten voin lechaim ol shalom yata v'yad olam. Ofros aleinu sukkat shalomecha. Baruch ata Adonai ha'borei sukkat. Shalom aleinu v'yal kol amo Yisrael. V'ya Yerushalayim. V'shamru v'nei Yisrael. Et ha-shabbat, lasod et ha-shabbat, l'dorotam berit olam, v'shamru, nei Yisrael, et ha-shabbat, lasod et ha-shabbat, l'dorotam berit olam, b'ni v'mene Yisrael, oti le'olam, oti le'olam, oti le'olam. Shamru v'nei Yisrael et ha-shabbat, lasod et ha-shabbat, l'dorotam berit olam. Ki sheshet yamim asa Adonai, et ha-shamayim v'et ha-aretz. V'shamru v'nei Yisrael et ha-shabbat, lasod et ha-shabbat, L'dorotam berit olam. Uvayom ha-shvi, Shavat v'yinafash, Shavat v'yinafash, Shavat v'yinafash. V'shamru nei Yisrael et ha-shabbat, lasod l'dorotam berit olam. And then we continue together. Vayedaber Moshe et moadei Adonai El b'nei Yisrael, Yikadal v'yikadash shemei rabah, B'ilmad v'rach yirutei, V'yamlich malchutei, V'chayechon uv'yom echon, U'chayedechol b'et Yisrael, B'agala, b'agala, U'vizman karir, V'imru amen, Yeshmei rabah mevorach, Le'olam rol me'amaya, Yidbarach, Yidbarach, v'yishtabach, v'par v'rman v'idnase, v'itadar, v'itale, v'italal, Shemeri kudusha berichu, le'elam mikol berchata v'shirata, tush b'chata v'nechemata, damiram be'yama, v'imru, amen. The Amidah begins on page 304. As we recite the Amidah for Yontif, for Sukkot, adding the interpolations for both Sukkot and Shabbat, page 304 and following. Thank you.
Shalom Rahav al Yisrael Amecha Tasim Leolam. Shalom Rahav al Yisrael Amecha Tasim Leolam. Ki Atahu Melech Adon Lechol HaShalom. Ki Atahu Melech Adon Lechol ha-shalom. Shalom Rahav al Yisrael amcha tasim le'olam. Shalom Rahav al Yisrael amcha tasim le'olam. V'tobe necha levarech et amcha Yisrael mechol eir v'chol sha'ah Ishlamecha. Shalom Rahav Yisrael Amcha Tasim Leolam. Shalom Rahav Yisrael Amcha Tasim Leolam.
We continue together, page 314. Vayechulu Hashamayim Bicharet Bechol Tzivam. Vayechal Orhim, Vayom Hashvihi Mikom Alakto Asher Asa. Vayishbot, Vayom Hashvihi Mikom Alakto Asher Asa. Vayvarech Orhim Et Yom Hashvihi. Vayikadesh Oto. Kivo Shabbat Mikom Alakto Asher Bara Elohim Lahasod. Baruch Ata Adonai Eloheinu Velohei Avoteinu Velohei Abraham Velohei Yitzhak Velohei Yaakov. El Hagadol Hagibor V'Hanora El Elyon Konei Shamayim Va'aretz Magen Avod Bidvaro Mechaye Metim B'Mamaro Ha'el Hakadosh She'en Kamohu Ha'Miniach Li Amo B'Yom Shabbat Kohacho Ki Vamratza Lehaniach Lahem Ki Vamratza Lehaniach Lahem Lefanav navo b'hirav afachad v'nodeh lishmo b'chol yom tamid v'ein habrachod el ha'odaot Adon ha'shalom mekadesh ha'shabbat umvarech shevi umeniach b'hikdusha liyamidu shnei ohonek zecher Lemase bereshi. Eloheinu v'Elohei avoteinu, retzev v'mnuchatenu katshenu b'mitzvotecha, v'tenu chukenu b'toratecha, sabeinu m'tivach samchin v'yishuatecha, v'tar le'ben oli avdecha b'yehemet, v'anichlinu v'lehinu b'yahava ratzon, shabbat kodshecha, v'yanuchu v'ayisrael m'kereshe shemecha, baruch ata Adonai. Mekadesh HaShabbat Yitkarav Yikra Shemei Rabbah Melamari Barachi Rutevi Amlik Malkudei B'chayichon Uv Yomichon Uv Chadachol Beit Yisrael Bagalav Zaman Karibim Ru Amen Yishmei Rabbah Mevorach Eolam Rol Me'amaya Yitbarach Yitbarach Vishtabach Yitbar Vidramam Yitnasei Vidadar Vidalev Lajim Vidagut Bishap Berichu Le'elam Mikol Birchata Bishirata Tushbechata B'nech Matad Abnyam Me'amavim Ruhu Amen Tikkabel tzolotahon, umaot chondukol Yisrael, kadam avohon devishmaya v'yemeru, amen. Yesh lam arabam shemaya v'chaim aleinu v'alchol Yisrael v'yemeru, amen. Ose shalom v'mromav, v'yase shalom aleinu v'alchol Yisrael v'yemeru.
Because I don't do a good job of
swooping. And we turned to page 320 as we invite everyone to please rise for aleinu. Aleinu lishabeach ladon hakol latet gedula liotzeher b'shit shelo asana gogoye haratzon velo samanu mishpachot ha'adama shelo samcha kenu kahem v'gor aleinu kechol hamanah v'anachu
gori
v'mishtachavi lifnei melech malchei hamlachim HaKadosh Baruch Hu Shehu Noteh Shamayim V'yoser Haaretz U'moshav Yikaro B'Shamayim Mima'al U'shchinatuzo V'gavhei Mehiromim Hu Eloheinu
Eheno, Emer Makenu, Epesulato, Kakatu, Vitorato, Itata Hayom, Viadata Hayom, Behashivota, Elevaveha, Ki Adonai, Huha Elohim, Bashamayimi Mal, Veal Haaretz, Veal Haaretz.
This is one set of grandparents.
Venemar, Ye Adonai Echad, Ushema, Ushema, Ushema Echad, Ushema Echad.
We invite everyone to please be seated. As we turn back to page 41, let's read responsively in English Psalm 27, this psalm that we've been reciting, pardon me, since the first of Tishrei, first of Elul, rather, through the High Holy Days. And this indeed is the last Friday night that we will recite this psalm, beautiful psalm that reminds us of the fact that we don't go through life alone. That if we open our hearts, our souls, our mind to God's presence, He will be there for us. The Lord is my light and my help. Whom shall I fear?
The Lord is the strength of my life. Whom shall I dread?
When evildoers draw near to slander me, when foes threaten, they stumble and fall.
The armies be arrayed against me, I will have no fear.
The wars threaten, I remain steadfast in my faith.
One thing I ask of the Lord, for this I yearn, to dwell in the house of the Lord all the days of my life, behold his beauty, praise and sanctuary.
He will hide me in his shrine, safe from peril. Will shelter me beyond the reach of disaster.
He will raise my head above my enemies. I will bring him offerings with shouts of joy, singing, chanting praise to the Lord.
O Lord, hear my voice when I call, be gracious to me, and answer.
It is you that I seek, says my heart. It is your rest that I seek.
Hide not from me, reject not your servant.
You have always been my help, do not abandon me. Forsake me not, my God, deliver me.
When my father and my mother leave me, the Lord will care for me.
Teach me your way, Lord. Guide me in the right path.
Abandon me not to the will of my foes.
All sicknesses have risen against me.
Mine is the faith that I shall surely see the Lord's goodness in the land of the living.
Hope in the Lord and be strong. Take courage. Hope in the Lord.
Lehema tilrof l'donai eretz eretz chayim. El Adonai, Hazak Yemetz Libecha, Vetrave El Adonai. The Mourner's Kaddish can be found there on page 52 or on page 324 at the conclusion of our service. We observe the following yard sites this Shabbat. Susan Schusterman, the wife of David Schusterman, the mother of Debbie Katz, Daniel, and Doug Schusterman. Morris Chesno, the father of Candy Weinberg. Esther Sally, the mother of Janice Weinberg. Max Brustein, the son of Elizabeth Brustein. Samuel Miller, the father of Lynn Klugo. Cyril Egnall, the father of Mike Egnall. Ruth Saul, the mother of Trudy Cohen. Johnny Altman, the mother of Marissa Terra. Joel Myers, the grandfather of Gretchen Edwards. Jose Schuch, the aunt of Warren Carmel. Abraham Malta, the father of Del Matzah. Jill Sandler, the sister of Julie Mushin. Samuel Millen, the father of Merle Rubin. Joyce Sokoloff, the aunt of Josh Sokoloff. Stuart Weinstein, the father of Bethany Last. Gerald Schiller, the husband of Marianne Schiller, the father of Stephen Schiller. Elaine Surek, the mother of Phil Surek. Julio Hirschberg, the father of Adrian Hirschberg. Jacob Tubble, the father of Ken Tubble and grandfather of Scott Tubble. And Mark Bodson, the husband of Sandy Bodson, the father of Aaron Carlin. We invite all those who are reciting the Mourner's Kaddish to please rise as we join together, page 324. Yitkadal,
Yitkadal, Shemeir,
Bail Madi,
Israel.
Once again, we say good Shabbos and Chag Sameach to everyone. So nice to welcome all of you to our minyan this evening as we take one small step at a time and try to reestablish ourselves back here on our shul property. And how good it feels to be here together with all of you and to share this service outside. Without question, I think one of the many silver linings that we've been compelled to find, to search for, as we gathered on Rosh Hashanah and Yom Kippur outdoors, and again here, was so special to, as Rabbi Krishnick had everybody turn around and face west and see that the sun was setting and just take ourselves back to the land of Israel, where the creators of our Kabbalat Shabbat service were living. And as the sun set, they imagined the Shabbos bride running towards them, welcoming them. And in fact, they welcomed the Shabbos queen. And I could only imagine the same scenario as we sat here at the perfect time on this beautiful fall evening and really sharing this fall holiday, the beginning of this fall holiday, Sukkot. It reminds us that we have so much to be thankful for. It is known, as we said in the Amidah just a moment ago, Zman Simchatenu, the festival of our great joy. And there is nothing greater than to feel the sense of appreciation for the many, many blessings that are ours. Our ancestors, so many of them were farmers, and at the end of the growing season, they said, thank you, God. Thank you for the many blessings that we've had to sustain our families through the difficult winter months. And we too gather at the end of a summer and what we pray will be the end of this pandemic sometime soon, we hope, pray, and count our blessings, express our sense of thanksgiving, especially as we will sing the Hallel service throughout the festival of Sukkot. So as we prepare to conclude this evening, first of all, again, as Rabbi Krishnick said a moment ago, a special thank you to Side Gig. It's so wonderful to have you gentlemen participate in our service. And really, you brought so much spirit and ruach to our minyan this evening. We all express our appreciation to you and look forward to next Friday night when we'll do it again and introduce the yontif at the end of Sukkot. Please note that we will have minyan here in our sukkah tomorrow morning at 9:30 and Sunday morning at 9:30 as well. And the evening services, Mariv and Havdalah, will be on Zoom as they all are. The morning services will be on live stream. So we thank Dan and all of the people associated with our technology team for helping us provide for our entire congregation to the best of our ability. it's no easy feat, and we thank you very, very much, Dan, for all of your time and effort in ensuring that everyone can participate. So we would like to conclude with Yigdal on page 326, and then invite everyone, if you'd like, to come into the sukkah. It's a mitzvah to recite the bracha, Leshei Basukkah, every day of Sukkot. The first time we do so, we add Shehecheyanu prayer. So we can go in small groups, if you will, and say the bracha and pass right out and fulfill that special mitzvah on this first evening of Sukkot. Again, page 326. And by the way, before we turn, I just want to say to everybody and those who are with us virtually, please, if you will, take advantage of all of the wonderful programs that we have offered during the course of Sukkot. If you'd like to bring your family here, sign up for a slot to have a meal, bringing your own food, dairy food with you, so we truly can utilize our beautiful sukkah that the children have decorated so beautifully and take advantage of the spectacular weather we have this year for Sukkot. Again, page 326. Yigdal Elohim Chai, v'yishtahabach, nimzav yehet el metziuto, echar v'yinyachi keyichuto, nilam v'gam ein sof l'achduto, ein lo demutakub, We say Shabbat Shalom to everyone. Chag Sameach. Good Yontif. Have a wonderful festival of Sukkot and a good Shabbos.